What's up, guys? Katie Zaromsky with Zaromsky Homes. I just shot this video, but for some reason my internet didn't like me, so let me drop these tips again for staging your house. Now, I've been having lots of clients who are trying to sell their home right now ask me what they can do to make their house more appealing. Three quick tips. You want to keep colors neutral, personal items to a minimum, and let's keep those countertops, cabinet tops, kitchen counters, everything nice and clean and pristine. The less clutter, the better. Also, if you're saying maybe an investor and you just finished your investment property and you're trying to get it to sell, but you don't want to pay all those staging fees, give me a call. We have virtual staging going on right now, which is huge. We can virtually put in with interior designers, make your rooms look absolutely gorgeous in photos. So it really gives those potential buyers the idea of what it would be like to have maybe their style in the home, what they would do with different rooms. So give me a call. Put something in the comments, message me, email me. I'd be happy to send you guys my whole guide that I have on getting your home ready. What curb appeal is, front yard, backyard, in the home, neutral paint colors. That's a key one too. Get rid of those neon walls. Might not be for everybody, but I'm glad that you love them. Personal photos, keep those down to a minimum too. You want to make sure that your potential buyers are walking through the house, picturing themselves in the house, not wondering what you did last Saturday. So I hope everybody's having a great Sunday. I'm here to help you guys. We're in summer now, which is the height of the market season. Yeah! So let's get your home ready and let's get it on the market. Have a great day, you guys.